Namaste, Salam Alaikum, Sasriyakal, Vanakkam. Welcome to Mom the Wonder Chef. Today I'm going to prepare, I already prepared puffed rice laddus with jaggery, also called as Murumurall laddu. So let us know how to make this. Very simple and easy to make. So let's get started. Now to prepare, we need murumurall, that is puff rice, and also 250 grams of jaggery and 1/2 kg of murumurall. Now here, take the jaggery and add 1/2 cup of water and let the jaggery melt in the water. Once the jaggery gets melted, we have to see the pakam. Now here you see, yes, this is the right pakam for this jaggery. Now it's already done. Now we are going to add the puffed rice, that is the murumurall, to the jaggery, and we have to switch off the stove immediately and mix it well. Now in hot only we have to make this laddus by touching our hands in the cold water and roll the laddus immediately, then only the laddus comes out well. Now here I started with making by rolling the laddus. Now almost done. So this is a very good snack, and also it has lot of iron. You know, jaggery has lot of iron in it, and puffed rice also is very good for health. So giving this as an evening snack for the kids, those who come from school, they enjoy this laddus. I hope you love this. So do prepare and share your comments, and please please subscribe to my channel Mom the Wonder Chef, and keep watching for more and more videos. And also don't forget to press the bell icon, and I will be catching you in my next video. Signing off, yours Mom the Wonder Chef. Take care and bye-bye.